Triumph Motorcycles has launched all-new retro naked street motorcycle, the Street Scrambler, for Rs. 8.10 lakhs. Fitted with the 900cc Bonneville engine that makes 54 HP and 80 Nm of peak torque, the Street Scrambler delivers much more torque and power low down and in the mid-range, perfect for around town and light off-roading. A key update to the original Bonneville engine platform, the 900cc engine features a charismatic 270-degree firing interval for smooth, linear power delivery from the slick 5-speed gearbox. The all-new Street Scrambler is sharing the same contemporary custom styling principles as the Street Twin. The new Street Scrambler has the iconic Bonneville silhouette combined with clean lines, minimal bodywork and modern finishes such as the elegant fuel tank with locking cap, black sculpted engine covers with the Triumph maker's mark and engine badge, single throttle body with aluminium finishes and distinctive fine head and header clamp. In this price segment, the bike competes with the likes of Ducati Scrambler and Harley-Davidson IM883.